This route, you will arrive at 1958. There's a 7-minute slowdown caused by a crash in 4 miles. You are still on the fastest route. In 1,000 feet, keep right at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Follow signs for Interstate 35. Keep right at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 35 for 2 miles. In 2 miles, use the left lane to take exit 570 for Interstate 35 north toward Austin. In 600 feet, use the left lane to take exit 570 for Interstate 35 north toward Austin. Use the left lane to take exit 570, then use the left lane to merge onto Interstate 35. In a quarter mile, use the left lane to take the Interstate 35, Interstate 410 South ramp. Use the left lane to take the Interstate 35 ramp, then merge onto Interstate 35 South. Continue on Interstate 35 South for 1.5 miles. In a half mile, keep right at the fork to continue on Interstate 410 South. Keep right at the fork to continue on Interstate 410 South. In 2 miles, take exit 31B for Texas 13 Loop, West White Road. Use the left lane to take the ramp to Interstate 410 South, then merge onto Interstate 410 South. Continue on Interstate 410 South for 3 miles. In 2 miles, take exit 33 for US 90 East toward Houston. There's 6-minute congestion caused by roadworks on Interstate 10 East in 2 miles, you are still on the fastest route. in a quarter mile, take exit 33 for US 90 East toward Houston. Take exit 33, then use the right lane to keep left at the fork. Use the right lane to keep left at the fork. Keep right at the fork. In a quarter mile, keep left at the fork. Follow signs for Ackerman Road, Kirby. Head south toward Interstate 410 South. In 1,000 feet, merge onto Interstate 410 South. Head southwest. In 1,000 feet, keep left at the fork. Follow signs for Ackerman Road, Kirby. Keep left at the fork. Keep left at the fork. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 27 miles. Continue for 1.5 miles. Head northeast toward Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 26 miles. In a half mile, keep left to stay on Interstate 10 East. Keep left to stay on Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 143 miles. In a half mile, keep right at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Keep right at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 16 miles. In a half mile, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived. in a half mile, keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 13 miles. In a half mile, keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 East. Continue on Interstate 10 East for 64 miles.